Together, so most of the time I would just eat on the computer and go on AOL. My mom wanted me to read more, but I hated Reader's Digest, so I got a subscription to 17, Teen, and YM instead. Every girl looked so cool. I liked the hard candy trailer trash, frosty look, the dark mocha R&B style, vitamin C freshness, friendly pop punk era, ska, but not ska, suburban indie mod, army jacket with tulle prom dress, iffy, minty, berry, vegan, hemp, namaste, health food store. Hair was always parted to the side, though.
Mom always worked in department stores that sold clothes I could wear so she could get generous. At first it was Kids or Us, then Skirts, and then Lord and Taylor for the little body.
I usually try to find the most alternative clothes possible at the department store. She understood it was important for me to wear what was in style and wanted me to wear clothes that were new, clean, and made me feel good. Thank you.
fly through.
Thank you.
isn't asking people to buy any Cadillacs. He ain't asking people to worship him. All he's asking people to do is be right.
Move organization. And we'll talk a little bit about how I met that amazing woman that was just out there. She belonged to an amazing family. Her uncle was John Africa. At the time, I just known as Uncle Benny. A lot of things were going on in the neighborhoods, in the community. You had the Black Panthers, you had the Black Liberation Army. We had other people. It seems like when you hear the story, it sounds like it would have taken a long time, but it really wasn't. I met Debbie when she was 14. I was 14 at the hospital. 16, I joined the Marines. By 18, we were fully recruited. We just got out of prison. I'm out of prison for 7 months, they're even on for 11.
Thank you.